Good evening, everyone. I am Father Roger Miranda, a Salesian missionary in Papua New Guinea. I have been a Salesian missionary for more than 22 years now. At present, I am director of the provincial house, the provincial economer, and also the acting economer of Don Bosco Technological Institute in Boroko. We have actually 7 Don Bosco communities in Papua New Guinea and 2 in Solomon Islands. To be a missionary is quite challenging and even at times very difficult, especially when you are only very few in the communities. But it's also very rewarding when you see these young people being transformed in becoming good Christians and honest citizens of the society. We are hoping that you are praying for us, because your spiritual support gives us also the necessary strength in order to continue the work of Don Bosco in these 2 countries. We pray that many of you will also opt to become missionaries in the future. Please continue praying for us so that we may really continue doing God's will in the service of the young people in these 2 countries of Papua New Guinea and Solomon Islands. May God bless all of you, and please do not forget to pray for us. God bless you all.